Does he shave or shake? Oh, pussy shank. That's hard as fuck. Like you would stab a bitch in her pussy if she fucked with you? Is that what you're saying? Or you can use your pussy as a shank.
My pussy is the shank.
Well, how is it that sharp then? What makes your pussy sharp? Okay. No, I'm just wondering if her pubes are gelled in a way where it makes them sharp like a mohawk. Okay. She has a mohawk sharp pubes. That's what it is. Please don't get me confused. She got mohawk sharp pubes. Let's talk about toes. Is that all right? Chill. Hey. You know I gotta dip it low, hey. I wanna check out that pinky toe. Yeah. I kinda wanna get freaky with a pinky girl, don't you know? Come around like blood. I might just have to measure it up. And if it ain't too long, I might just put that little toe up on my butt. Say what? Say what? Say what? I said I really wanna play around, hey. I got a foot fetish and I like when she walking on the pavement and she laying it down. I really like dirty feet from them hippies when they got them all up in the dirt, ayy. The nastier they are, the more I wanna put in some work, Come on, Fungi, yo, in the hardest. She gave me a foot job with her arches. I was like, actually, I want the top where the feet go. I wanna use the balls of your feet, and use your toes and joint, And go ahead and start working that baby girl. I really wanna start proving a point, come on. I like to play with your toes, especially when they be polished. I don't like it whenever you ain't be using that thing that's really hard to get the crust off. I like to make sure that you do that before I bust off. I'm just really saying I want a foot job. Was that guy from James Bond, what's his name, Odd Job? Well, my odd job is really her getting it down like corn on the cob. And I was trying to figure out if she just wanna go back into the root, up to the foot, that's for show. You know that I'm keeping it cool. Your girl gave me her foot, she got a lot of soul. When I rock it full, she got me back to the low, like back to shoals. I said, alright, yo, alright, that's really nice. I wanna play with the foot, like what's the price? She said it's only about $350. I was like, it's alright, I got a rag with me. Where can I spend the other $650 on? She said, well, there's different ways I can play with your dawn. I was like, okay, well, give me a list. I wanna go ahead and analyze that shit. She said, first, I have some kind of shock device. I was like, well, that shit is really nice. She put a shock collar on it and she turned it up. I was like, I don't know if I really like this stuff. She was like, okay, let's try a different act. She was like, I can just slap you on the ass. So it's like, I don't wanna pay no money for that. My daddy, he already used to do that. So anyways, I don't like to bring up the trauma. Anyways, I'd rather go ahead and talk to your mama. Like, what the hell's a cougar on the list? She said, oh yeah, let me go ahead and check. She said it's only $100 to fuck my mom. I said, well, that sounds really good, my dog. So I might as well just go ahead and get a 55. I haven't really got it in one that long in a while. Anyways, I'm usually with the younger chicks. Someone older, y'all, I might just touch that shit. Yeah, you know I had to rap for this. But I was kinda turned off by the saggy tits. But anyways, I still went for it, cause she was nice. She really go ahead, she gave me the good price. I was like, well, I'm the kinda guy that likes a deal. So I just wanna go up in it kinda like a seal and keep it real. I'm just trying to figure it out. Actually, I'm trying to finger it out. Cause I didn't wanna put my piece up in that pie. I went to the American for that pie. Anyways, yeah, she said the flavor was cherry. I was like, I wanna taste her just like some dairy. So I went ahead and put it in the air. She said it's okay, cause that's my derriere. I made a whole lot of sense. I left me up in suspense. I really stay hot for the fence. And it's the part where it really got intense. She hit up her dad. She was like, brother, are you into that? I was like, I don't swing both ways. Yeah, my name is Fun Guy, but I'm not that gay. So anyways, I was trying to keep it on the tip. Anyways, freestyle, you really like this? Yo, I just really say it so straight, because sometimes it used to go both ways. But anyways, now I'm just trying to keep it straight. I still have $550 on my plate. $1050 for the foot job and $100 for the cougar. Now I'm about to go get on my scooter. She was like, what else do you want to do for the services? I was like, yo, well, I'm feeling a little nervous, cause I don't want to expose all the fetishes I have, but well, here we go. I like to do the role play when it's brother and sister. They call it wincest is the best. So what would it cost for you to pretend to be my sister? and put on his cute little dress. He said, well, that'll be about $250, and then I'll have another $200 left. She said, $200 will get you in the champagne room, and unlike the song, you can have some sex. So I was like, well, I guess that I can do it. I dropped the rest of my biscuits for some music. We turned to usher up, and I started blessing. Then I went ahead and gave her all my confessions. Yes, I put her in a confessional booth. She says, is this another fetish? Tell me the truth. I said, no, this is a role play. I'm playing the Pope. Right now, that's why I'm slaying this dope. You already know. Yeah, I had to go and get up in my boo-boo. And I came around and I summoned the guru. That's how it goes, yeah, you know they laid a blanket. Blanket, I just came to spank it. Go ahead and lay it down. Yeah, I lost my whole bank account, but it's okay right now. I just went ahead and got a foot job, a cougar, and sex in the champagne room. So it's alright, yeah, I'm adding it up. Fun guy for the track, yeah, I'm wrapping it up. I did everything I want when I blessed the beat. I gave her my snake, she said, don't tread on me. I was like, this for my constitutional rights. You know what this is when I'm living it life. Who else wants to hop on a mic? Cause Fun guy already fucking just rocked that shit tonight. That's storytelling. Storytelling is finest. Tell me your name, my brother.
My name is Harlan. Okay. Chronic minor role. Fuck the man, you should be your own boss. You can grow your own food, you can smoke your own crops. You can hang with the fool if you call your own shots. You can shine your own shoes, sew your own socks. You can brew your own booze, you can sew your own hops. You can play your own tune, ride as if you throw stars. You can make your own moves, work for your own cause. Make your own moves, you can own your own flaws. Be your own man, not the man's man. Fuck the man's plans. He got us in the hips, we like this chill. Can't get pills, save the game, cause there's no ghost him. It's still all the facts that can't fulfill. And the damned in hell, driving mighty cause the hand I need. And I kill so by day until it reaches on the hill. Not these toxins, chemos, and cancer still. Nothing needs to change quick. The medic is staying in the ring. Thinking the brain chain to a matrix. Read a shit, open your eyes. We've been falling for the same trick. Over and over like it's a same gift. There's a power that's dividing us and blinding us. To unite, we must provide our trust and find in the righteousness. We're having this day and age for us to play. Let's just talk in a lawn, in a bong, and let's split. Yeah.
We at the Phoenix, singing songs. This is the
Make some noise for Harlan!
He said that this is the remix. From the ashes like a phoenix. They call me Ginger Jesus. Not cause I have a bigger. Just deserve it. Go ahead, you eat it, like deserved it. Yeah, my brother with the pirate patch. Yeah, he know he got the guy to rap. When I get back, yeah, Caribbean buck. I'm a buccaneer every time I'm ready to bust. Yeah, you know that they liking it. They're going back and forth up on this pirate ship. You know what it is? Honestly, brother, this my duty. Kinda like a pirate, I get you to move booty. I got a blessing. I'm just trying to dive deep and get a little treasure. Yeah, you know what I think? I got your skank walking the plank. That means that she be up on the wood. It's alright, it's bouncing, it's all good. Hit up in the ocean and flowing it when I spit it. Ridiculous whenever I'm doing it, yeah, I'm whipping. You know that Web had to take action. Put her in the water, then I whipped out the Kraken. Kraken got it smacking. Come right back, you know, with the brother packing. Yeah, I had to pack a punch, and if you want some mushrooms, I can pack a lunch. What's up? Double bust, he react to my punchlines, he know I'm a fun guy. That's how it goes, I got more to flow. I'll leave your girl double stuffed, no Oreos. Let's go. Put it down. Go ahead to Cookie, the boy ready to bounce. My brother got his jaw dropped like, oh my. That guy be so fly. I got me the cane, I'm feeling just like a pimp. 50 cent shot 9 times, I walk with a limp. I'm still out here every time that I spit it. But I still rock that shit like Limp Bizkit. I never had a Limp Bizkit, but I can still go ahead and put the twist in. Go ahead, you know I had to ruin hop it. Put the hot in every time I come to rock it. What is in the box, brother, I gotta ask. He's whipping out a smoke, yeah, he ready to rap. You know we gotta lit up, where the hell is the gas? And every time that I'm hitting it, I light up that ass. I just gotta spit this free. Here I get you lit up on that twisted tea. But you ain't gonna get intoxicated. I'm just saying that I got contagious ass rhymes. They say the boy was sick, but I'm healthy. Y'all don't even know that shit. Gotta blow him with the glass, don't look at it. Better put your glasses on when I cook that shit. Come on, bring up my mojo. Glad that we got a GoPro. That shit right here's a hero. They don't know I got a weird flow. Until I let it out, they be analyzing. It was like, yo, this boy must be high. They don't understand that I'm sober as fuck. And next year is when I'm blowing up. 2024, yeah, we finna have the world tour. Right now, I'm putting the pavement to the floor. Right now, I'm out here building a foundation. Everybody knows that I'm treading the nation. Cause for celebration every time that we do it. Up in the Phoenix, we be making a movement. Right here, yeah, you already know. WWJD, what would Joe do, yo? I'm just trying to figure out the acronym. And every time I do it, yo, I came to rap it up. I gotta go ahead and mix it like a pasta. Off the top of the noodle, gotta smoke it like a Rasta. I seen the colors on the ground rug. I hear I'm spreading the one love. Your boy really ain't seen the hug. And everybody out here, they shooting up slugs. I'm like, what? I don't understand it. Take the violence off the face of my planet. I'm here for peace and you know that I stand for it. Like Bob Marley and Mike Love, I'm jamming it. Come on now, I'm jamming your frequencies and your bandwidth. You be coming out here thinking that you are expanding. Some bullshit, talking about misogyny. I just want some girl to start massaging me. Honestly, yo, I got a sore ass neck. That's how it goes, yeah, I need respect. And my hips a little twisted, don't bind it up. Yeah, you know I need a chiropractor lining me up. Yeah, we brought CJ in the spot tonight. Yeah, you know Fungi gonna rock the mic. We need strings, so we roll up on the violin. I'm rhyming them, I pop it when I hide again. Maybe slipping on some Heineken. I'm trying to make a car run off of hydrogen. Fly with him, go ahead and rock again. Fix the hydrogen up with the oxygen. As a H2O, when I make this flow, this is for the movement, I would hate to go. Cause I stand for the movement when I make it, bro. I am my own god, I create this show. Let's go. And I'm taking you home, just like a big home. We got the Black Panther up in the house. And I got my foot up on your couch. Bow. Yeah, I'm feeling nerdy. Brad Pitt's dad kicks a Tom Cruise mom shoes. Doesn't matter, I'm rocking the damn Danis. Got me the boots, so I came to channel. Switch up your channel when I'm spitting the flow. I hear in the trench, I'll be digging a moat. But you're sitting on your couch and you press your remote. I'm like, what different channels are you be pressing, my bro? Honestly, they just hate the flow. My flow comes out like H2O. I be on demand, it's like HBO. Basically, I already said that I create this show. Let's go! I channel it now. Yeah, being your boy with the mic, I can handle with style. That's just how it goes, yeah, this is real hip-hop. Go ahead, we don't even fucking need a diss track. Yeah, we got a drummer, we got a guitar, got a bass line, baby, and you know I go hard. Peace to CJ, hit me up on the streets. You know that the kind of vibe that we bring, yeah. Make some fucking noise. Real hip-hop in the pavilion. How we do it, baby. Having some mother loving fun. 1 p.m. tomorrow. I got time to borrow. Popping like Jack Carlo. Oh, I was like, he got the hard flow. Oh, yeah. Grateful that everybody is stuck around. Fungi came from the underground. Feel like a worm every time it's raining. I raise my head above the pavement. I'm praying, it's a beautiful day. I just wanna go ahead and make a safe space. Everybody go ahead and express yourself, cause communication's your number one love. When we connect, we resurrected. Just like the phoenix is heaven sent. And I already know what I'm here to do. So I'm up in the sky just with a clear view. Birds on view and high IQ. Every time that I rhyme, you know what I do. Unite in the condor and the eagle. I'm all about my rings, I'm something like Spiegel. But they don't understand, you're the way you be. Fungi, baby, in a place to be. Medicine real, baby, it ain't make-believe. I ain't up in this rat race for chasing cheese. Come on, dog, you know I had to stabilize it. I hear you, I'm about to cause a riot. Big revolutionaries up in this spot. Put your fists in the air if you're ready to rock. It's a juggernaut flow, I'm going up through the walls. Nightcrawler, I'm moving through her walls. That's how it goes, you don't understand the way. They marvel at the flow every time I create. Comic book, I got them shook, I'm brewing. Hot the flow, you know I make the music. Hot the flow, you know that poppy brewing. Got the flow, you know I'm Tom cruising. Got the show, you know that I'm enhancing. No Viagra, but I'll take my chance. And go ahead, you know that I be dancing. Like I got on the mic and shit so handsome, damn. The presence is a gift. Don't miss this, cause this is like Christmas. I need to know if we can peace out in the easy go. I rolled up here, I hit up Walmart. Like, do you guys have extra golf carts? It was like, no, we really don't. I was like, did you wanna check the back, yo? It was like, hold on, just give us a sec. The phone went on hold, I was like, oh heck, And then I picked back up and they're like, hey, what's your name again anyways? I said, it's Mr. Fun Guy, what about the golf carts? They said, yeah, we got the price here, dog. Honestly, we found one on the rollback. I was like, okay, well, how much is that? They said, for you? Because you rap, it's fucking free for your freestyles. Come and get that. I'm like, oh my, that's so fly. So I rolled up to the Walmart and got me a cart. I left my car behind and started to grind. I was like, damn, put the key up in the ignition like R. Kelly. And I was moving my position. Then I was like, yo, I'm about to go to Pyro. It was like, hold on, yo, do you want a gyro? I was like, okay, I'll take a little bit of the lamb. Lamb chops, baby, yeah, that wasn't my plan. But I guess I got big on no plan. Cause when I freestyle, I go so ham. Like, goddamn, they don't understand how I change it. I'm like the doctor, I do it the strangest. Came here to make this, the flow is so makeshift. Got to react to the punchlines that I'm making. And that shit's right up in the moment. I am my only opponent. Once again, yo, the flow's never planned. I spice it up, make some noise for the band. We go so fucking hard. Yeah. Welcome everybody to the show. Pull out your boys, pull out your toys. Let them get deployed, cause bad vibes we destroy. You know it's your boy with the boys. What's going on, guru? He needs a quarter inch. I usually plug in my half inch. She said it's kind of small, but I said I'm a grower, not a shower. Okay? So don't judge before you budge. Get the violin a quarter inch. Get the violin a quarter inch. I thought a half inch was average. I'm sorry. Oh. terrible. This is terrible. CJ in the house. Make some noise for the violinist. We're gonna plug in his butt in just a sec. Pause. Oh my god, he's going without no plug-in. Are you having fun tonight?
Happy birthday!
Thank you, thank you.
Are you not entertained?
I couldn't be more entertained, quite frankly. That's overstimulating.
Someone's gotta do it, and it might as well be me. I'm making something out of music with the elements and needs. I was caught up in the middle like a melamine OP. Now I'm on the good side like a gentleman should be. I ain't selling them an ounce and I'm telling them the peace. I ain't telling them about how there's hell up in the streets. We need to be there to take care of our peeps. We need to be here to be aware of the beast. It ain't us versus them, it's us versus us. When it come together, we can muster up the courage to fight, we can buckle up. If you're ready for the ride, better knuckle up. It gets bumpy, but we can't bump our shit. If we never put our hands up above our heads, this is real hip hop. Everything else is just garbage, just the hardest, and I'm an artist, and I'm starving, so I might as well just go and do it. If you got me under the influence of music, then I'm choosing to get on the show. When I bust a flow, do you hear the violin? You don't even know the way we get up on the strings like Tom Morello. Swear to God, I make it bounce like cello. Hello to the people in the spot. We don't need a beat, you know I make it drop. Swear to God, the concrete will pop. Fungi's hip-hop, but it'll make it rock. Switching the genres when I'm in the place. Basically, I'm about to spit in your face. This the camel, you'll handle that. I got so much flow like a camel pack. I swear to God, bro. It's a punchline, and I came back with that fun guy, and he's moaning now like I'm fucking him. I'm like, damn, bro. Like, what's up with this? And I'm grateful to be dead. Like, the shit's on my forehead. I got a scar now like Harry Potter when it comes to the rappers. I swear I'm hotter. Let's go.
Oh, my God, dude.
That is the dopest shit I ever heard.
What you know about a freestyle off the top of the mushroom cap? Do you fuck with that? Thank you, brother. It feels good to celebrate with y'all.
Well, I'm enjoying my time.
Oh, I got you.
Yeah.